I understand that there are many things that we do not have control over. I understand. No, I've even stated that we should allow life to control us, not us to control life. I've said this many times. But knowing this, realizing this, should we have no cure for these problems, diseases, conflicts? I've realized though that we'd be better off without having cures.
Let me explain.
You see, when we know that there is a cure, we will become lazy. You see, we will become too comfortable. When we know that there is a cure, we will not change. We will keep doing what we're doing. You see? And so what will this do? Knowing that there's a cure will do the opposite of what a cure is meant to do. It will inhibit us. It will restrict us. From realizing that we can be the cure. That we do not need to depend on anything outside of us. You see, it will block our potential as humans. It will block our creativity. You see, because when we feel that there's already a cure, we will feel like we do not have to do anymore. You see, this is to anything, not just, this is for finding solutions to problems, anything. Cure is just a broad term. But you see, I'll give you an example. Knowing that there's a cure is really just like having all the answers to a test. You see, when you have all the answers, will you study for the test? When you have all the answers are beside you, will you make the time to study? Most likely not. You will not study for the test. You see what I mean? If you have the answers, will you actually study? This is just like if we have a cure, we will not do the studying ourselves. We will not try to find the cure, the solution ourselves. And this is a flaw. This really is making us lazy. It is restricting our potential. Our potential to think big, do big, be big. As humans, as a species, we are able to do so much more if we are able to realize that we can cure. That we can solve. You see what I mean? So, is it better to just have no cure?
I don't know. This is just a thought. Oh.
But just think about it.
Okay.
So with that, stay motivated, explore your life. Remember, just live. Stay tuned with daily videos, share, spread the perspective, and possibly enhance your life. And with that, out of it, yeah.
Look at that.